I remember being in the BBC car park, you know, in Shepherd's Bush, and I called my mum up and I cried down the phone to my mum and dad, and I was just so happy. I just couldn't believe it that I'd got, you know, the main part in a new children's television series at the BBC. It was, you know, insane. It was like the best day of my life. What I've always wanted. Yeah, it was great.